It's actually the Arsenal speedster. It's not someone that painted up to look like them.
What?
It's actually from the Arsenal. It's not just someone who painted it to look like them. That's pretty cool.
Now, I'm not
going to
say they didn't touch up the paint, but that's where it came from.
Anyway. Well, I assume they had to do work on it. But so, you know, so many times people just do it up as something that they, you know, wanted it to be. Well, sometimes you never really know.
They tell me that you've got to come out of there and go on some work on it.